It's My Life. Wow, by John Bon Jovi. Actually, I thought Dr. Alban when you said It's My Life is your favorite song, but it's John Bon Jovi. Hello, everyone. My name is Emiel Brok. I'm the host of this Ketchup here, and we're in the lobby, and we just had a fantastic keynote by Dirk Peter and by Dr. T and Ivo, and it was really, really fantastic. But now I have the honor to be here with Niki Kostova. Niki Kostova is the manager of our social media channels, and Niki, what is the message that you have for SUSECON audience?
Sure, yeah. First, I'm so excited to be here live in Munich at SUSECON for my first time here. And I just want to say, make sure you watch our LinkedIn and Twitter channels, where we'll share news throughout the 3 days of SUSECON. And also, if you couldn't join us here in Munich, make sure you register for the SUSECON Digital happening next week, starting on June 28th.
That's fantastic. Hey, we were listening to It's My Life by Bon Jovi. Why that song?
That song just always makes me feel like it always brings a positive energy in me and makes me feel like I want to dance. So that's why I chose it.
Yeah, very, very good reason. All right. If you're back Friday and you're back in Hungary? Bulgaria?
Bulgaria.
Bulgaria. Oh, that's a terrible mistake. Bulgaria, of course. What is the most important thing that you would like to get out of SUSECON?
I think for myself, the most important thing is that I got the chance to meet a lot of amazing people. Yeah. Of course, meet my colleagues from SUSE, but also meet lots of our customers and partners. And that experience is just incredible for me.
Okay. And which hashtag do people have to look at if they want to see all the news happening around SUSECON 23?
Yeah, the hashtag is SUSECON23. Make sure to check it out on LinkedIn and Twitter, and you can find all of our content, news, videos, behind the scenes pictures, everything you'll find there.
Oh yeah, and also some great music videos. So check the YouTube channel by SUSE as well, because that's really, really fantastic. All right, let's go back to John Bon Jovi and listen to It's My Life.